Nate Wolters scored 53 points on this state 5 years ago, and no one has scored as many in a Division I game since. It's a Jackrabbit Legend presented by Legend Seeds, your regional seed leader. February the 7th, 2013, SDSU visited the Memorial Coliseum in Fort Wayne in the midst of a Summit League championship race, and the Jacks faced a struggling IPFW team below 500. The Mastodons led by double figures multiple times in the first half and held a 9-point edge with 13 minutes to play. SDSU responded with a 12-2 run, and Wolters hit a triple to tie the game with 9 minutes remaining. Fort Wayne regained the lead at 54-52 with 6:35 left, and then Wolters took over. During the stretch run, the final 6 minutes and 22 seconds to be exact, Wolters scored 24 points. And if that isn't impressive enough, he did not miss a shot in that span. Wolters made 2 layups, hit all 4 of his 3-point tries, and was a perfect 8-for-8 at the free throw line. SDSU proved victorious 80-74 behind Wolters' 53 points. He was 17 of 28 overall, made 9 of 14 3-pointers, and was 10 of 11 at the free throw line. And his 53 points and 9 3-pointers are each SDSU single-game school records. February the 7th, 2013, Nate Wolters' 53 points in a win at Fort Wayne is a Jackrabbit legend.